dogs those same ones, probably.
Allow a lot of seawater into their mouths, okay? When they feed, they're really blowing up with seawater. And they're filter feeders. So once they have about 500 gallons of water in their mouths, they slowly expel it out. And their prey is captured by a substance called baleen. Baleen resembles a brush or a comb, okay? It's made out of keratin, which is the same material as your hair and fingernails. And it acts as a filter. So once all that water is expelled out of their mouths,